and Luke shoves John Hunter up
to your bumper anywhere on the racetrack.
And Elliott was there.
I think Elliott had such a big run coming from the outside, and I feel like John Hunter saw him coming. He didn't have enough room to get to the middle and give both of those guys, that they both had a run on him. But yeah, Elliott just gets him a little bit there in the back bumper, and unfortunately Cole had no choice with the grass below. You can't